The meaning of Easter is to have fun.
It reminds us of when Jesus died on the cross for our sins and his resurrection.
Yeah. Spending time with family and remembering Jesus Christ, everything in resurrection and everything.
Just like being with my family and just remembering all the things that happened. Just being with my family is all the way.
Christ rose, like how he died for us, like how we can go to heaven after, you know, all that. That's what it means. It's not about the candy and the bunnies. You know, that's fun. It's like, it's about Christ. It's about.
Usually, like, we go on the hunt and everything like that, but I never really got the gist of Easter, you know? Like, I never got the true meaning. So, I am willing to find out, though. Always open-minded about it, so.
Easter means to me that it is a time to spend happy time with family.
And to me, we always go to my aunt's for lunch, so.
Easter means to me just spending time with my family and just enjoying the day and having a good time. That's really what it means.
Easter means to me a new beginning. Christ began a new life. He began an eternal life. And so Easter is like a new beginning.
And Easter means to me what Jesus did for me. Gave his life.
To me, Easter means new life.